So the painting I uploaded last week was like the first canvas I ever did. Filmed it 3 years ago when I was making videos back then. And I explained how important it was kind of for my creative career going forward from that piece, what evolved from that idea. I do a lot of second renditions, that's what I was trying to say. And this video is another old video from the time right after I made that. I wanted to copy that piece exactly, the original Sand Brain, but I wanted to do it in a different medium. So I went from spray paint on a canvas, and then I transitioned to acrylic on a smaller formatted canvas. And I just wanted to copy it to the T. I wanted to do an exact replica. So I thought it was a pretty cool project, pretty cool idea. I've been doing second renditions, like I say, since the beginning, since I started art. It's how I got better and improved, how I still improve today, and that's what I have to say. So enjoy this video. It's super echoey in here. I don't know if you can tell. High ceilings. I have plans for a couple weeks from now to soundproof the entire ceilings, walls, everything, so that this will be better acoustics. And I'm putting up murals on the walls. Here's a sneak peek. Whoop, a graffiti piece. That's gonna be a video coming up. Stay tuned.